What's up guys, Urbs Gaming is back para sa panibago na namang event sa Wildrift. It's been a while since yung last upload ko at muli tayo nagbabalik para sa bagong champion at bagong season. So let's see this event. So dito meron tayong blue emotes, emote, post, and icon. So let's enter. So Twitch Ambush. So itong event ay mag-aran ng 13 days simula ayong araw. And to learn more about this event, click nyo lang yung learn more. Then next, punta na tayo sa mismong missions. So as you can see, open na ang ating first mission, All That Glitters. So same sa mga nakaraang missions na once na natapos natin yung first mission, ma-open na yung susunod na mission and so on and so forth. And kung makikita din natin dito, sa main mission is ang reward is puro blue moods lamang. And then next, pag kinik natin yung Twitch, so naka-lock ba si Twitch dito, so kinakailangan na it was on Twitch to unlock the missions. So, kailangan natin bumili ng Twitch na champion para ma-open natin itong secret mission ni Twitch. At ang rewards na makukuha natin dito ay ang kanyang icon, champion post, and Twitch emote. So, yun guys. So, again, sa main mission, kailangan matapos yung first mission and mag-open yung second mission and hanggang sa matapos at ang reward ay puro blue modes. And then doon naman sa Twitch, kinakailangan natin pumili ng Twitch na champion and makakakaroon tayo ng emote, icon, and champion pose. So that's it guys. Simple lang naman yung event na to, so kaya natin to yung grind. And good luck guys, and simula na ng season 9, so let's grind. See you on the Rift.